Today was the first full day of operation for the state's new all-electronic tolls, and already more than 215,000 transactions have been processed. 22 News reporter Rachel Fazio spoke with drivers about how it's changed their travel.
It's easy. Easy pass.
The all-electronic tolling system is officially up and running, which means cash is no longer an option to pay for tolls on the Mass Pike. But for many drivers who already have an easy pass, this isn't a big change.
It feels pretty standard to us, doesn't feel any different to what it usually is.
Having an easy pass has just been essential because we do not like the long lines, particularly in holiday weekends and whatnot. So it's been great, and I think it's great that the state has finally decided that everybody should have them.
But in the coming weeks, MassDOT has advised drivers to plan on a little extra time on the pike as traffic is detoured to the right and to the left of the center toll plaza areas. The 15-mile-per-hour speed limit that exists at toll plazas will still be in effect through November 22nd as construction crews begin the process of demolishing all existing toll plazas. Starting Sunday, construction crews will begin demolishing the center areas of existing toll plazas and reconstructing the roadways in those center areas. But so far, many drivers told 22 News they haven't noticed much of a difference.
So far, it's been pretty open and clear. Getting on the Mass Pike wasn't bad. I've had an easy pass. I use it maybe 3 or 4 times a year.
There was some cones in there starting to do the work at the toll plaza near 128. But other than that, no delays, no traffic.
At exit 8 in Palmer, Rachel Fazio, 22 News.